teenager recognized in Decatur, the Adams County prosecutor calling him a hero for saving a woman's life.
It was just second nature. Now I feel like that it's just like, it's just a little much.
Pictures tell a different story. 17-year-old Jeb Ritchie's car was hit back in August in Adams County. The other car burst into flames. The Kosciuszko County teen jumped into action to save a woman trapped in that car.
I do remember being the car on fire. I remember at one point coming to enough that I saw Jeb's face in my window. He said, "I'm going to get you out." That is the only thing I could never forget in the whole accident was I knew that kid. I knew his face. He will forever be my hero.
Awesome. 7 months after the accident, Garmin still recovering physically and emotionally. Meanwhile, Jeb says that he plans to continue helping people by joining the Air Force.
Well, new this morning.